Therese, I think that I shall never see a poem loveliest tree. A tree whose hungry maw is pressed against the earth's sweet flowing breast. A tree that looks at God all day and lifts her leafy arms to pray. A tree that may in a summer wear a nest of robins in her hair. Upon whose bosom snow has lain, who intimately life's with rain. Poems are made by fools like me, but only cat can make a tree.